Right now, I want to get to some breaking news for you. It's happening in Westwood. Live picture from the scene. This is Farrell Drive, right near Montana Avenue. You see the one police cruiser there. We're on the scene there of a reported shooting. Working to learn more information about what happened and who might have been hurt. Of course, if we get any new info, we'll get it to you on air or on our website, WLWT.com, as you see police tape everywhere.